now, some Flint residents will still have to boil their water. The city issuing a boil water advisory because of a large water main break. The water department is making repairs at several locations, and you may experience low water pressure throughout the city. We aren't sure exactly where the breaks are or a time frame for when those repairs will be done, but keep up with us on air and online.